I've never met an alligator yet that can outlast Troy Landry.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Shoot him where it counts!
Shoot him!
Now, I would never have found this guy without the help of my Indonesian guide. That there is the most venomous fish in the world. That is a stonefish. And many people confuse scorpionfish with stonefish, but if you see them together, there's no confusion. That's another kind of stonefish right there. Very well camouflaged. You can just make out the eye in the center of the screen. And the dorsal spines are down at the moment, but it's the dorsal spines along the top of the body that have all the venom.
Prey vanishes in an instant. In less than 1/100th of a second, the fish is lunch. Their method is gape and suck. All scorpionfish expand the volume of their mouth and throat in a split second, with extra pleated skin concealed in their oral cavity. The difference in pressure between the inside of the mouth and the outside environment vacuums prey in. It's so effective that the water around the fish is like a solid object, sucked down the gape. The strategy is devastatingly effective when a fish swims into the strike zone. They do occasionally miss. When their lunge is too short or too ambitious. When they're on form, death is instantaneous.